Hey guys, it's Noel here. One of the ways we're building our project baseline database is by taking time-lapse photos. And this video is about how we take these photos. But first, let me tell you the story how it began. We were already diving this dive site a number of times until one day, I noticed the water was really brown. And it wasn't a gradual fading away color. This was a clear distinction between the brown and the blue area. It's hard to see this in the water, so we started taking surface photos. The way we started doing this is on the same location, we pick out a subject, and in this case, the water surface, and to give you reference points to compare the photo, we use these landmarks, like this concrete post here on the foreground, and the horizon line where you can see Olango Island there in the background. So making a collection of time-lapse photos is easy. We picked a location based on our objective. In this location, we marked out reference points and we try to shoot it whenever possible. Finally, we try not to forget the date and time the photo was taken. Thanks for watching.